After Cotopaxi's 2015 eruption ended, the volcano did not show any major signs of life. That was until October 21st of 2022, when the volcano produced a small explosive eruption quite unexpectedly, which scattered ash around its summit. Although the volcano would subsequently not erupt again for several weeks, during the intervening time, Cotopaxi's edifice began to rise, with the uplift eventually totaling half a centimeter. Volcanoes often are pushed upwards slightly before or even during eruptions due to an influx of magma, and the activity at Cotopaxi was yet another example of this. This marked the first time since 2015 that magmatic uplift was recorded at the volcano, and soon magma was confirmed to be present in Cotopaxi's magma conduit. After an increase in gas emissions, Cotopaxi erupted on November 26, sending a plume of ash several thousand feet into the sky. Although the first explosion was small, the second one was an order of magnitude larger, causing a plume to drift to the north-northwest. This plume left a small amount of ash as it traveled, eventually even reaching Quito and causing particles of material to fall there. This video will discuss the ongoing eruption and what might happen next. For context, the Cotopaxi volcano is located in central Ecuador, where it is 55 kilometers south of the city of Quito. Despite being within 1 degree of the equator, Cotopaxi has an extensive glacier near its summit, which stands at slightly more than 5,850 meters or 19,192 feet above sea level. Just like Nevado del Ruiz, Cotopaxi is a highly dangerous volcano, as whenever it erupts, large sections of its summit glaciers can melt, generating destructive lahars. This is made all the more dangerous by the fact that Cotopaxi is essentially, in terms of eruptions, the South American equivalent of Mount Saint Helens. In the last 8,500 years, Cotopaxi has produced 6 VEI-5 eruptions, 3 of which were approximately the same size as the 1980 eruption of Mount Saint Helens, 3 of which were larger, and 18 highly explosive VEI-4 eruptions. In other words, Cotopaxi is just like Katla and Shivlach, falling under the category of the world's most consistently explosive volcanoes since the end of the last ice age. However, most of Cotopaxi's eruptions are not very large, as best displayed by its 21st century eruptive activity. Although eruptions with continuous eruption plumes have occurred, Cotopaxi has largely produced intermittent explosions every few minutes to even occasionally days apart, which scattered ash around the edifice of the volcano. In the next several weeks, several things could occur. Scenario 1 is that the phreatomagmatic explosions which occurred were just an isolated event, and it might be several more weeks, months, or even years before Cotopaxi erupts again. Scenario 2 is that the current activity could mark the onset of a several month or year long eruptive episode marked by a series of explosions at a rate of several per week. Evidence seems to be trending towards the latter being the case, but once again, we are unsure. Between explosions, the volcano will produce a steady plume of white volcanic gases, which is mostly steam. Eruptions will be marked by a change in this plume to a gray color, often with a visible increase in width of the eruption plume. Even these small explosions can generate pyroclastic flows and lahars, so be cautious if you are around the volcano while it is in an eruptive state. Cotopaxi's eruption is currently confined to its summit crater, but as shown by the commonplace lava flows on its flanks and magma in the volcano's magma conduit, this fact might change. Thanks for watching. If you would like to request a specific topic, please leave a comment below. Additionally, if you wish to support this channel, consider becoming a patron on this channel's Patreon page.